So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. So some ground already to be made up, but it is an early point in the competition, this.
Yes, Peter, but they're a long way off having to think about pressing the panic button just yet, so as long as it hasn't hit their belief too hard.
Saves to shoot!
Cleared without complication.
Gabriel Jesus. And Mahrez! He's missed, but not by that far.
Mahrez just denied by a lick of paint. We're talking centimetres.
Kyle Walker.
Walker shifted upfield. Gabriel Jesus. Sterling. He's got the shot away! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Been taken short. And it's Walker. Showing good feet. He's got a side of goal.
And that's been lever clear.
Bale desperately wants to get on the end of this. Bale proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Dani Ceballos.
Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, right? Mahrez! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now, that's what I call finishing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
A 1-0 lead established.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Eder Militao. Half an hour played now. And if you have just joined us, still just one goal between them. 1-0 the score. Rodri. And it's De Bruyne. It's Benzema.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Now it's Mahrez. Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus. Right it out wide.
Rodri, Ruben Dias sent it forward.
Mahrez, delicate ball, and it needs to be.
Can he finish? Again, they simply do not know what has hit them. Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Gabriel Jesus simply knew the ball was asking to be hit first time because of the way it arrived. And boy, did he hit it. that's 2-0 without reply.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Dinks one in.
Ederson picked that up.
That'll be the last act of the first half. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Kyle Walker. De Bruyne.
Mahrez.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Hazard. Isco. Alaba.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Toni Kroos. Now it's Bale.
It's Bale!
Rodri.
I think the word from the touchline, Peter, is that defence needs to focus on runners and balls over the top.
Yeah, it's a clear change in approach, isn't it?
Yeah, and if they drop off, there has to be a strong level of industry from other departments in front.
Marcelo, forwards it goes.
Mahrez.
It's Sterling.
Driving on, he could shoot here.
Gundogan. Cross from Gundogan.
Well, he's clearly asking too much with that.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
Laporte.
Ruben Dias. And it's played forward. Cuts it out.
Benzema.
Now it's Hazard. Now the counter. Decent looking ball. Chance! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.